years, wishing them a happy married life and my godmother kela ali tumge birke.
Okay, now she's going to tell something about the cover.
Hey, no, start with the teacher, please.
Okay, it's been years I've known Vanu, and she's such a beautiful soul, I can say. Like, very loving, very caring, and she's gifted. I know they make a lovely pair, and I wish them all the best, okay, and have a happy married life.
Okay, as you all know, she's my cousin, and when we came to know about her, I mean, like when I came to know that she's getting married, we had so many plans, but because of this COVID, sagle flop. If you compare both of them, Nixon is an introvert, but very loving, very sweet. On the other hand, as you know, Vanisha, she's an extrovert. Sarke bubbly. Here's wishing them a happy married life, and my godmother kela ali tumge birke.
Haan hi kitna laga.
Si. Sing a line otherwise.
Haan ek sana ye chand baba. Mujhe na nahi ulfa sa hai. Ocho ocho.
Ocho ocho. Kya tris?
Ha kya tris?
She is, I can say, the most helpful person I've ever met. On the other hand, Nixon, when I met him, oh my God, Nixon, you're truly a gem, man. Really, I'm in it.
हाथ अच्छे से सैनिटाइज करो
अरे
Laura Hepburn?
Hooray!
He said Rocky Ville says it la burri.